Zoey's getting her once a month flea and heartworm treat. We have to put it inside Winnie's, and Jazz gets hers and Winnie too, but we have to separate them. We leave Jazz in the house and bring Zoey outside, because Zoey will try to eat Jazz's too once she gets through devouring hers. So we just figured out it'd be better to separate them like this. And Zoey's a fast eater. She's dropping a little bit of it, but she'll go back and she'll eat it up in just a minute.